So guys, today is third Tuesday after school. Still in school. Tomorrow's a half day. But what I want to try and learn 180 bars flat. So I think I'm gonna go in the garage. I'm just saving the Bros Prime Jam video that is up now. It should be up now by the time you guys are watching this. But I want to go try and learn 180 bars flat, and I'm gonna try and just mount the camera and see what I can do with this. And I have a problem, because in the last video, you guys know that I bought this Spivo stick, and whenever, like, because it turns fast, whenever it turns, it's really loud, for one, and for two, the mic falls out sometimes, so I gotta, like, turn it, like, let the sound quiet down for, like, 3 seconds, then talk. So, like, I don't know how I feel about it, but I'll still probably use it. And it also doesn't turn around all the way, so. You gotta, like, really push it so it'll work, so. Because sometimes it won't turn around all the way, but the mic falls out sometimes, so. Just gotta watch that and hope the audio still records when I'm filming. But I'm going out to the garage, I want 180 bars, and I'm gonna mount the camera, and I'm gonna try and huck them. Yeah. And I just want to say is I'm going to use the Spivo stick for, like, action shots, but when, like, I'm mounting it, I'm not going to use it. So, I'm going to grab, like, the mount that I had when I had the old thing, like, the, where I, like, held it down, and it was, like, a, like, the wraparound U thing. But I'm just going to mount it and see how long it'll take me to try and learn these. So, actually, I'm not going to go there. I'm trying to find my gloves. I'm probably not going to do it, but I want to land them, like, really bad. But I just need these, because when you throw bars, they kind of hurt. So maybe gloves will give me a bit of padding, but I know I can do them fly out, and I'm good at doing them fly out, but I just don't feel that I'll be able to do them flat, but I'm going to keep trying. Oh, I'm, like, twerking, my bars. I just don't want to fall into you. That's the only thing I'm scared of. I don't want you to do me here. I almost did that first shot. I threw it at least. Oh, that hurt the back of my hand. Oh, I felt that too. I'm just happy that I threw it. Caught like this and my pants were up. Yes! So I just landed that. I have no idea how clean or how sloppy it was, but I'm gonna review it and hopefully it was pretty good, because I might keep trying it if it's not that good. So I just reviewed the clip on the computer and you can't even see it. And that was like the first one I've ever done, you can't even see it, so I'm gonna try and mount the camera in a better place. And hopefully get a better one, because if I can land it again, I'll be even more stoked. So yeah, and what I'm doing right now, just thought I'd show you guys, but this is gonna be like third stuff, I don't even know. What I'm doing is, where's iMovie? Here it is. So what I'm doing is I am exporting the Bros Farm video that you guys have just recently watched. Or should have. If you don't, I'll leave a link in the description down for you guys to go watch it. But I have to save it to this hard drive, because this hard drive on the computer is full. We have 4 minutes remaining, and then I'll be able to delete it off the computer, upload it from here, and it'll be up tomorrow, but it's actually up now, because it's already up, because when you guys are watching this video, it's Wednesday, and this video was uploaded last Wednesday, so, yeah. Gonna go get another 180 bar, because I'm severely stoked on that, again. And I'm really happy, and I'm gonna do it again, so I'll see you guys in the garage again. The
intervention for kids over four, not today. Changes to that program. He says they closes at the entrance of the
clip.
International terminal before entering the X-ray security check.
So, a bloody shin now. With white pants. Got it, and I'm happy. So guys, I landed it. It was sloppy, but at least I landed it, and I'm happy I landed it. And this is the aftermath of what has happened. I hurt my shin. Touch. Okay, that's actually really bad. But this is what happened. I'm okay. It's just gonna hurt for a bit, and my knee hurts, and my everything hurts, because I don't know. I fall a lot on my bike, and I just have a lot of stuff happening on this computer. But the Bros for Iron video is up. That is uploaded. It'll be uploaded tomorrow for me, but it's already up for you guys. And I just landed that. So I'm really happy. I mean, they're not completely dialed yet, but what? Hey, I just landed it, and that looks pretty good for being a first one. But I think that this video is going to carry on for a bit more. Because this video, like, on the computer, it's only, like, 9 minutes, or so, like, 6 or 9 minutes or something, like, at this point. So I think I'm gonna go out with Michael, like, either today or tomorrow or something, and, film a bit more with this spivo stick we've got over here. So let's go take a nice look at this, with this spivo stick we got here. Jeez, I don't know how to film the spivo stick, and there's nothing on it because, you know, you're in my hand. But, like, you can hear it, like, it moves, and when you guys know how it sounds, like, it's really loud. But, once again, severely stoked on that, or that, I should say, because I'm pointing at the computer because it's already on the computer, and I gotta put this clip on this computer and edit it, but this isn't the end of the video, it's another mid-tro. I don't know, I like doing mid-tros, apparently, I don't even know. But, I noticed that my hair always looks bad on camera, because I don't have, like, a, like, viewfinder lens or whatever. But, oh, mom's home. I gotta go, guys. My mom's home. Video continues now. We're there. Yeah. So, guys, I just bought a chest mount. If you checked on my Instagram, if you haven't checked, go follow me at a.bmx.rider somewhere here. So, I just bought this chest mount, and I'm gonna be using this a lot more than the helmet mount that I have. You can't even see, I'm pointing my head. Than the helmet mount that I have. And I'm going to be using it more than the helmet mount, because this is what Billy Perry uses. Like, everyone's talking about him now because he's, like, getting really big and I really like him. But I think this is going to be, like, a lot better for, like, riding, like, places and everything. Because it's, like, you can look down at what I'm doing on my bike. You can see me hucking bars. You can see me doing this, doing that. I think it's going to work pretty good. And I'm going to skip to the clip where I think I'm riding with Michael. So, yeah.
Bring it over here in the middle of the crowd inside my zone. See, should throw it back right now, now, now. Then in a little while I see you start to smile. And you thought you forgot that you knew how. Baby, I can help it, nobody else can put me up. Like you've got me up in flames. From our very first kiss to our very last wish, you'll be running through my veins. And
so it turns out that Duck doesn't have an air compressor. So we're gonna just change the tube and then hike it down to my house so we can put air in it. But we're gonna.
Because we're stupid, yay!
Alright. So next clip should be going to my house because I really like my electric jug.
Yeah, walking.
Chest mount thing. Yeah, walking. I like this new chest mount thing, so I'm gonna be using it a lot. New Billy Perry over here. You know Billy Perry?
I was watching him all last night.
Alright, so I'll see you guys when we get to my place.
Oh. Okay, hey, going back to the park. POV is of Doug. I'll put his Instagram right here for you guys to go follow him. But yeah, chest mount's going on him. And artsy time lapse will start now.
Take a chance and touch the stars. Start to dance to the beat of your heart.
There's like a parade of little kids, but we're gonna pull these benches into here and we're gonna hop on them and do stuff. So, get some clips, hey Dougie?
Nice,
get some clips. Yeah, I know. So, we're not allowed to ride in there because they're kids. Yeah, and you almost just knocked one of them over. But I guess we're gonna do stuff in here. We don't have the benches, but this program's over soon and it's the last day, so I kind of get why they're like being here. She's just banging to the wall. Oh, I thought you banged into it. Okay, so we're just gonna ride in here, I guess, because we're not allowed in there, because... Crikey, mate.
Hi, going big.
Filming. Alright, we're gonna get stuff. It's gonna be fun. Yeah. So I'm gonna try and get bar, then one bar flat, because I know I learned one bar's flat. So, bar, right here. You know, back here.
Good job. One more coming back.
One more coming back.
All right, my turn. Or no, 180 bar.
180 bar?
Get it.
Me or you?
You.
Okay.
Well, buddy wants to see a three.
Huh? Well, buddy wants to see a three? From you or me?
I don't know.
You do it.
Go.
God. bangers. Here, I'll try and get one bar.
Seven?
Oh, God. Cassette life. Yo. Here, I'll try and get one bar. He just did a bar and I missed it. And he's, now he's not going to be able to land it because I'm a bad freaking person that stopped filming at the wrong times. Let's try. Woo! He ran out and around.
No more?
No more? All right, I'll get one bar. Here's...
Oh,
no.
Oh.
Backlash.
What?
That was a backlash.
That was...
I can't three, I can only three tap. When I fuck up, I can back
up. That's crazy. Oh, kill him.
Okay, let me do this one.
This is from my house. I have no idea how I got here.
Did you actually see it from your house?
No, I didn't. My friend came over the other day and somehow it's here now. Did you see it? Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Oh.
Let me review that. Douglas, what are you gonna do? Doug.
12,
16. Wait, no, do a bar. Do a bar, because you haven't got to do in a bar yet.
Adam 22 coming at you.
I can't wait until I get a stabilizer because then I'll be able to run with it.
Okay, that was it though.
You did it once when I wasn't filming and now
first
they're not going to believe. Yes, Dougie, that was so clean.
Thank you.
Yes, boy. Boy.
Boy.
I love this Spibbo stick, but it's like.
What? I've never seen that sticker on my body before.
Drooling. Oh, you're drooling. He's right, drooling.
Flat
tuck,
no.
You won't.
Are you
going? Yeah. Ooh.
You got that?
Yeah, I got that. Jeez, okay, are those kids out of there? Okay, let's go in there, because it's freaking hot back here. So we're going to grab these benches, and then put them here. Pinata! So Doug's going to come here. He's going to hop on this thing. He's going to hop on here. He's going to do a 360 off. And I'm going to get the clip because I'm a good filmer.
There's only two benches.
You didn't know that? We pulled two. Oh! 180 instead. Oh! Dougie, okay. Dougie. Nice. Throwing his hat. Throwing his damn it.
We need another bench there so we can get more speed.
Well, they're using the rest of them. I'm not gonna just steal benches from them.
I taste it. Oh.
Bang!
Bang, bang!
Yes, Dougie. Hey, got you.
Got me. All right, let's go do some street now.
Okay, street. Street.
You just got the cops called. Because we were riding there, and we ride there all the time, and she seems to think it's a big issue now because there's kids. She asked us to leave once, Doug got his line, and then now the bylaws are on their way, whatever the fuck bylaws are. So we're just going, and now we left, so like, what's our problem? So, alright, artsy time.
Go back in a half hour.
Yeah, we can go back in a half hour, and then we can break our necks.
So we just got the cops called, and we're in town now, but Doug is gonna ride off that thing.
I am?
You are. You said you would. So I'll help you get up there and you'll ride it off. We're just out here breaking laws all day, you know. Wait, what'd you say? You could, but you're not going to. You just make sure you, like, manual off it, pretty much.
Oh, wait. I'll do it off the concrete. I'll do it off the
Yeah, I know, that's what I meant. It's from here to down.
I thought I was gonna do it to concrete.
No, you dumb.
Huh?
Are you dumb?
How do I get up there?
Over here, I'll show you. So Doug will be up there by the next clip. Gotta strap him it up. Come on, Doug. Come on, Doug. Alright, now get around the corner. I'll hand you your bike, alright? So he said he was gonna drop off it, but I don't think he wants to because it's like kind of sketchy. But you have to backflip off it.
I'm working tonight, man. This is.
Just flip off it at least.
Cool. This is high. This is the highest drop I've ever flipped.
Do it. Yo, this is the thumbnail right here. If you do it, this is the thumbnail.
Did you film it?
Yeah. Yes, Dougie. Now your hat's up there.
Oh, yay. Now I gotta go back.
Now you gotta go get your hat. Yes, wait. Touch me. Doug, touch me. Thanks, my boyfriend. So we didn't ride off it, but that flip was pretty sick. So we're gonna ride the flower pot. Mike's sideways. Flower pot, which is way the heck and gone over there on the camera, but it's pretty close, actually. Riding the flower pot. Gonna do a couple tricks on there. Yeah. What are you gonna do on this flower pot here?
Feeble on your bike, I guess.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you don't have pegs. What is this, Doug? How does he not have pegs?
That's my park bike.
You don't have a street bike.
It's my blue bike. It's my street bike.
You don't have a chain on it.
What?
It's a coaster. Gang. Do something else cool. Do a bar. Oh! First time on my bike and you freaking threw it. Touch me. Yeah. Wait, what are you doing? Okay. Yes, Dougie. Bangers just all day, every day, huh?
Get it nicer.
Huh?
Get it nicer.
Is it nicer? Oh.
Yay!
Yeah, Dougie! Should have barred.
T-bogged.
Oh, you T-bogged?
Yeah.
I didn't even notice it. You did it so fast, like a yoink. Dinger. He just came up, just, you know, simple as that.
Oh, I wanna try and people smell.
Doug's gonna run on it in three off this time. Get it.
Oh my god!
It's so scary, isn't it? This Spivo stick is so sick. Oh! Not gonna do it. It's okay, Dougie. Let's go back to the park and piss those people off some more.
So I just want to see what a bar looks like with this thing. So I'm just gonna toss my gloves on and I want to see what they look like. Interfering with me, so please leave me alone. That was dirty.
So we're just going to Doug's to get a couple drinks of water, and then we'll be back here in a couple bits. But we'll like still be here like right now, so yeah.
So peace.
Yeah.
It was like way up there.
Yeah. So Doug's like blown away that he actually flipped off the roof at the church or whatever it is.
Yeah,
I don't remember what it is.
Yeah.
But now he's gonna like flip from the trampoline to the ground. And there's a cat and a frisbee. Get the frisbee. Hey. No, come here. Yeah, hey, I throw the frisbee for you. Kitty cat. Hey.
Chester.
Oh god, I can't hold the camera. Chester. Okay, do a flip. Hang on. Get in these angles. Oh, I'm a terrible filmer. Do it again. Hey, Dougie. Touch me. So guys, I think I'm gonna mark this the end of the video. Doug's gotta go to work, and I'm probably just gonna go home and edit this video for you guys. But if you liked the video, hit the like button, always means a ton, and if you're pumping more BMX videos coming this summer, hit subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
See you later, guys. They gon' try to hate on you, just ignore everything they say. Don't listen to nobody, and never be afraid, cause